get ready for the spooky adventures.
Creatures stir, revenge they seek for deeds unkind. Fall winds blow the veil of time and allow their graves to come alive. Dare tread the very land the horseman rides. And you, mother, sister, father, and son, one can expect such a foolhardy quest from the naivete of youth. But you, Nana, and you, Papa, I would expect more caution, a wiser approach during these dark times. Indeed, it was. Fiends, you rats with wings and unsavory beings. Ah, such a commotion, those creatures. My manners. Greetings, you friendly folk. Hank is my name, handed down to me from my forefathers, from this very land. My home and my family's home, generation after generation. A caution to you, as night falls upon the hollow, eyes are upon us. Be alert and mind your own fate. Now, if we are to be in the presence of the horsemen, perhaps it best to tell the tale. Might you glean a word or phrase that saves your neck and bucket of hair that rides atop your person? The year was 1813. This land of Haven Hollow was a peaceful farming community. Fall apple harvest was a time of celebration and prosperity, but not that year. For that year, something changed, something dreadful happened. A rot, decay, spread across these orchards, as if something wicked lied beneath this very ground. Some folks say it was from the dry summer, or that locusts were the cause, but even the rats wouldn't go near those putrid, infested, rotten apples. Something evil, something very evil, swept across this land. Thank you. the horseman's grasp.